are fighting for peace. I see sons and daughters, they are dying. Faces.